It's a great group of guys at the final table, so it's been fun kind of like bonding with them, you know, messing around on Twitter a little bit. Partied a couple times with my boy Brent Roberts. As far as playing, I think we all know, you know, it's like we all have love for each other, but it's like when we go to play, it's just going to be all about poker. A lot of money at stake, so it's like it's worth putting in, you know, the extra effort. It's a nice opportunity to, like, you know, continue to work hard on my game. I've been doing a lot of different type of prep. I've been studying a lot of poker. I've been playing a lot of poker, a lot of physical fitness, hanging out with friends, just trying to be like as balanced as possible so I'm in the best mindset when I come to play. The rail should be a lot of fun. I have my family coming in, and some of my boys who are professional poker players will be there. And I'm sure there'll be some drinks flowing, and it should be a good time. It'd be super, super cool experience to win a WPT. I'm yet to win a major title. I've put a ton of work into poker throughout the last 15 years, so it'd be super special. It'd definitely be an all-time highlight for me.
Just sign up at ClubWPT.com and get the game.